Littlefuss Productions.
How do I describe my pain? It just rains and it rains at the same time. Flame up, flame. I am Bane, insane in my veins. No restraints can chain or contain me. I'm dangerous. When I gave you my light, it was wrong, wasn't right, and no love was in sight when I needed. So I run with the night, and the songs that I write will be violent and won't be defeated.
It's jet black in my brain, 'cause the hatred you gave me has turned me to twisted. You don't like this, suck my dick. All the kids with the sickness been waiting for this.
Got this cloud inside, it's consuming my mind. All the brown in my eyes are dissolving into the whites of my eyes. Now the
Hey you guys, I am doing another video, but this video is going to be an opinion, or I need your guys' opinion about how good Twixtor looks. And the reason being is because I'm actually using Twixtor in two programs. Now, keep in mind that they both are the same clips. They both has the same color corrections. Both clips were done in After Effects, but Twixtor was not done in After Effects. Well, one of them are done in After Effects, and one of them are done in Sony Vegas. So, first off, this is the After Effects one. I'm not going to show you the end here. I already had it rendered. So I just want to have you guys look at it real quick, how my settings is. Now, this is the thing. Both programs are on speed 2 for some odd reason. After Effects made it longer. So the clip might cut off at the longest part. But in Sony Vegas, the Twixtor wasn't too long, but it was good enough for me to, you know, edit it. But I want you guys' opinion. Let me know. Rate, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Peace. And just to say, it's footsy footsy in his ass.
Okay, let's get this shit crackling. No more procrastinating. They told me, but don't hesitate. Don't keep these bastards waiting. I'm putting egos in check and I'm so emasculating. People stop and stare and say, damn, this nigga's fascinating. We blowing dro up in the air. You smell it, that's the fragrance. I got the focus, got the heart, and I got the pay.
Alright, you guys, just so you guys know, the first clip was the Sony Vegas. And now I'm about to play the second clip. Will be the After Effects, so continue on watching.
Okay, let's get this shit crackling. No more procrastinating. They told me, but don't hesitate. Don't keep these bastards waiting. I'm putting egos in check and I'm so emasculating. People stop and stare and say, damn, this nigga's fascinating. We blowing dro up in the air. You smell it, that's the fragrance. I got the focus, got the heart, and I got the pay.
Alright, you guys, that was the last one. That was the last clip. Let me know what you guys think about it. Which one's the best one? Because I'm trying to pick which one I'm going to stick with Twixtor on. Because I did hang in front, but I did have a little trouble getting Twixtor right on After Effects. But I guess it looks like I got it, you know, the way I want it to be. But Just let me know what you guys think. And another thing I want to put out there is a new team montage came out. It's called A Weak Taj. It's posted up on my self-made gamers channel. I hope you guys like it. Rate, comment, subscribe to them. You know what I mean? That's my crew right there. It's 2011. About to hit 2012 in this bitch, goddamn. You know what I'm saying? Another thing is, too, I lowered the price of the turtle beaches. So, if you guys want those turtle beaches, I lowered it down to $90. Well, $95 with a 2-year warranty. You ain't got to worry about the shipping. I will send it to you with free shipping. So, all you have to do is pay $95. Yeah, if y'all want them, let me know. Peace.